Hi guys, welcome back to 4DDig. 4DDig has recently released a brand new software, 4DDig Disk Copy. So today's guide, let's explore how to use 4DDig Disk Copy. Is the best disk cloning tool to migrate data and backup. It can not only help you to clone disks to upgrade hard drives or computer efficiently, but also able to easily transfer data to another hard drive and create a local backup of specific partition or entire disk. When it is necessary to migrate the Windows operating system from an old hard drive to a new SSD to improve system performance, 4DDig Disk Copy provides a one-click migration function that enables seamless migration without the need to reinstall the system. Just go to Clone Disk and insert your hard drive or some devices. Select the source disk firstly. Hit Next, and then select your target disk. Hit Next. At this page, you can select a partition and resize it with the macro slider. You can adjust it and drag the slider as you want. Then simply hit Start. Here you go, you have easily cloned your disk. If a partition of your computer contains important data that needs to be backed up regularly, or if you plan to migrate your operating system or specific applications from the current partition to another partition that's damaged for various reasons, such as virus attack, misoperations, etc. But the data is still readable, you can use Clone Partition. Just select the source partition. Hit Next. Then select Target Partition. Hit Next. Once you've done that, click Start. 4DDig Disk Copy will automatically help you to finish your cloning. This is the newest 4DDig Disk Copy. If you're interested, just have a try. Thanks for watching.